y'all.
Let me have a
little sip. It's a snack so by doing? Sugar.
You gotta tell them what
Dallas, Texas. Get it while you get it while it's good. Okay. You see these is empty plates right now. Satisfied folks.
It's a snack. Put the camera on me, my brother. So check it. At least 11:30. 11:30, I'll call this young lady. I asked, what you got going on? This young lady right here. Hey, what you got on? She was like, well, I'm about to cook. I'm like, so what you about to cook? She said, I'm about to cook some pancakes and some eggs. I said, I'll be there. I was only 45 minutes away. As y'all can see, right now, Central Standard Time, it is 1:30 p.m. I don't know if it's cool to eat breakfast at 1:30. Yeah, brunch. It was amazing. I only had a 2-hour wait. So if y'all ever come to the restaurant, y'all might as well pack a lunch before y'all get there. Because that shit gonna take some time before it come out.
Was it worth the wait?
Oh, it was worth the wait. It's definitely worth the wait. But there is a wait.
Freshness guaranteed.
If y'all walk in,
did you have to put that in the microwave though?
If y'all walk in and there's like, you go to Cracker Barrel, they got that line or something.
You gonna make it work, baby. Make it work.
Oh, thank you.
She's aging backwards.
Yes, this is my makeup artist. She hooked me up. I look so good. If y'all are ever in the Dallas Mall, come and see Bree. She gonna do her damn thing on your face. Get you looking popping. Oh yeah, he wanna got me some Tiffany's and Company. It's my birthday.
Oh.
Yeah.
So my wife said she don't want no Pastor Wilson tonight. She tired.
Turn it off.
I guess I'm tired too. Thank God I ain't got a Pastor Wilson tonight.